That is our rider, Julia Nagler. Julia Nagler, trained by Benson Carroll. Julia Nagler coming in with the fifth highest average score after round of number two, so fifth highest overall. After the testing, she went from fifth to first. That champion right there, Julia Nagler, receiving a score in the testing of 85, a score of 85 in the test. Overall test, overall score to 165.87. Champion receiving the also the Barbara Award for Perpetual Trophy. That's your question. Just a great competition. Those two rounds plus the work off our 2014 CPHA Foundation Finals, age group 21 and under. That's our champion right there. Jeff the Park in the work off, especially 85. That's for being by Julia Nagler. Great competitive effort. Julia Nagler joining the winner's circle by the 2013 champion CPHA Foundation Finals. It's a great top 10 there in the 2014 CPHA Foundation Finals. With one more request from our champion, Julia Nagler, aboard Vendetta to lead our field in our victory round. Here she comes, our brand new champion, Julia Nagler. Melanie Sella, Savannah Deuce, Adam Boyd, Miley Burtek, seventh place Summerhill, and Peyton Warren. Ninth to Blythe Bonin. And tenth, Mila Gross. And here comes our champion, brand new Cooler Border match, the 2014 CPHA Foundation's final champion, Julia Nagler. champion right there. Reserve champion, Haley Robinson. Just a great group of 46 that we have the opportunity to watch through these 2 days of competition. Thank you.